Let's make the best buffalo cauliflower bites. First, we're gonna cut and wash our cauliflower. Now that we've cut our cauliflower, we're gonna wanna make sure that it's all the same size. So this piece is way too big. We're gonna want everything to be bite-sized pieces like this. Now time to make our sauce. We're gonna add 2 tablespoons melted butter, 1/2 a lemon, 1/2 cup buffalo sauce, 2 cloves garlic, 1 tablespoon of honey,